Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Riley Misick, and today is Tuesday, September 19th, 2023.
And I'm Aiden Kenny. Welcome to the Wildcast News.
We're less than a week away from Spirit Week.
That's right, and classes should be working on their doors and banners during Bug all week. Get those creative juices flowing, Wildcats. Please rise for a moment of silent meditation and the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
With the official announcement of the fall musical comes the question of when auditions are happening. Official audition dates in the musical audition packet will be coming out very soon. Please check your email for all of the audition information and Google Classroom invitation. Anyone interested in joining the musical this year as a cast, crew, or pit band member should join the musical Google Classroom. We hope to see many students involved in this year's production.
Hola HC, reminder to those selling for Spanish Club or the Costa Rica trip, you have 2 days left to sell. Order forms are due back to Senor Kent no later than Wednesday, September 20th. Make sure to sell to your family, neighbors, and family friends.
The homecoming dance will be a masquerade ball this year on the front patio. Tickets are on sale this week during lunch for $10.
Get your best smile ready. This Wednesday, September 20th is picture day. All pictures will be taken that day, including senior pictures and staff pictures. Make sure to dress as you wish to be seen in this school's yearbook.
If you consider yourself a reader and love to chat about books, the Page Turners Club is for you. The first meeting for any student in 7th through 12th grade will be tomorrow morning during Bug. All students should eat first breakfast.
Today, there will be an assembly for the challenge program for students through grades 12 through 10th. There will be an assembly today at 1:30. Now let's toss it over to Ocean for sports.
Good morning from the sports department. Lady Wildcat Volleyball will be back in action tonight in the Homer Dome. They will take on the Stingers. Junior High will start at 4 p.m., followed by JV and Varsity. Good luck, girls. That's all we have from the sports desk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Breakfast today is egg and cheese sandwich and pears.
Lunch today is loaded beef nachos, green beans, breadstick, and fruit choice.
You can also get a chef's salad, chicken patty, or a slice of buffalo chicken pizza.
That's all we have for announcements today. We'll see you back here tomorrow.
Have a fantastic day, everyone.